Nothing that's going to catch on fire.
Is it?
No, I don't
know. Could be.
It could be. I don't want to be like the Doomfarer or anything. Yeah.
Okay.
Wow.
That's how it's done.
Yeah.
Yeah. You're so smart. What does it do?
This is drummer Matt Henderson teaching us how to make a hole for the microphone in the head of a bass drum.
Signing off.